Hi guys, if you accidentally lose your phone or someone steals it, you know that there is always an option from Android, the feature which is known as Find My Phone, so you can locate your Android phone. But what if someone who takes away your phone switches off the mobile network and Wi-Fi and then it becomes undetectable? So how to come around this problem? So Samsung Galaxy phones have a very nice feature wherein they secure this option. So for that, you need to head to your settings, scroll down and go to your lock screen and AOD settings. Under this, you would find, if you scroll down a little bit, you would find the secure lock settings here. So enter your PIN here. And immediately after entering your PIN, you see these options. So there is an option which is known as lock network and security. So you just turn on this option. Now what this option will do is, so for example, even now my phone is locked. To unlock my phone, and if someone wants to switch off the Wi-Fi or mobile data, they would need to enter the PIN. So this way, and even if they want to switch off the phone, for example, they try to power it off, it will still ask for your PIN or authentication using your biometrics. So this way, they won't be able to turn off the network or Wi-Fi, so you can still track your phone. How do you find this feature? Do you find it useful? Let me know down in the comments. I'll see you in the next one.